So they just immediately like cuff you? Like what happens like when someone catches up to you?
Well, as I was walking forward, you know, I took off my letter to the president and waved it because I was there to exercise my First Amendment rights to petition. And then I saw all this shrubbery and I thought, crap, where did that come from? I mean, we hadn't looked. What am I going to do? Am I going to go around it? You know, I'm debating on this. In the back of my mind's eye, there was this policeman standing on the portico. And he came running down and grabbed me before I got to the bushes, put me in an arm bar so I couldn't do this, you know, go limp and carry me away thing because I didn't want to break my arm. And I said, hi, my name's Georgia. I'm here to petition the President of the United States. See, here's my letter. And what, you know, he was terrified. He was absolutely terrified. He was the last person of outside defense at the White House. And he had to decide, is he gonna stay there and let me come to him? Or is he gonna leave that post and come and intercept me? Mm-hmm. And so he pushes me this way around all that shrubbery. And then he realizes that isn't gonna work and he pulls me back and then he pushes me. So he didn't know how to get around it either. Right. And they eventually got us all, and I think maybe there were only 10 of us. They put us down in an area that can't be seen, really. And they held us for 3 or 4 hours because they wanted all the press to leave. They didn't want anybody there when they put us in the vans to take us away.